Ministries for Wisdom.
Sagaputan.
Great. Good morning, everyone. Harshiti, I request you to please carry on with the session. Harshiti, your voice is not audible. Can you check the connection at your end? It is still not audible. I think it is not the connection, but probably you are using a Bluetooth device or something. That may be the reason. So while it gets loaded, it gives me tremendous pleasure to welcome all of you to this fantastic session on agriculture technologies. Harshiti, let us know wherever you are connected so that we can continue with the session. The audio is still not there. Not. I would request if you can remove the headphones or anything that's connected to your device and connect once again. So it's my pleasure to welcome all the participants to this inaugural session of the Agrovation Summit. Agriculture is one of the most old age entrepreneurial ecosystems that we have seen to the economies of the world and to the cultures of the world. Every few years there is innovation, there is some innovation or there are some sequence of innovations which come in and actually change how the agriculture is happening in the world. We have seen too many innovations happening in that space. Day in, day out, our teams are also working with the innovators and the startups who are present into this ecosystem. And for that reason, we found that there is a need to address this area where agriculture and especially innovations and startups in the agriculture space are to be recognized, are to be supported, and hence there was a movement named Agrovation started. More we'll let you know in some time during the inaugural ceremony of the session. But I would like to start by welcoming, okay. I see Harshiti, are you back? The audio is still not there. Can you change the device? Let's see if we can change the device or the audio settings. Okay, I would like to start by welcoming our beloved Pro-Vice Chancellor of Gujarat University, Dr. Jagdish Bhavsarji. We are also in esteemed company of Dr. Rakesh Rawal, who is the Director for AIC GUSEC. We are also in company of Mr. Rahul Bhaksandani, CEO Group, CEO GUSEC, and also Mr. Deepak Parikh, Founder of Honeybee, who has been an esteemed and very great partner to this special initiative. We will discuss about it more in detail in some time, but after our patron hosted institutions, Gujarat University and Atal Innovation Mission. And a special mention to Startup Gujarat Industries Commissionerate to become the supporter of these programs. We would also like to thank Honeybee for its support to the program as well. There is a lot that we are going to discuss in some time, and I will special mention their role in the program too in some time. So without a further delay, I would like to welcome our professor, our Dr. Jagdish Bhavsarji, for his keynote address on the session.
Namaste. Krushi Kshetra ko lekar aaj sabhi jagat mein hota dai ghante tak chintan karne wale ye karyakram ke udghatan satra mein upasthit दीपक भाई, जीवसेक के ग्रुप सीईओ राहुल भागचंदानी, एआईसी जीवसेक के डायरेक्टर राकेश रावल, एआईसी जीवसेक के कोऑर्डिनेटर एवं छात्र छात्राएं। एसी की ओर से आज समय की आवश्यकता का समय की आवश्यकता को ध्यान में रखकर कृषि क्षेत्र के संदर्भ में जो इनोवेशन क्या कर सकते हैं, पर ड्रॉप मोर क्रॉप कृषि क्षेत्र में से कैसे हम प्राप्त कर सकते हैं, इस संदर्भ में विभिन्न वक्ताओं को, कई वक्ता देश से जुड़े, कई वक्ता विदेश से भी जुड़े, उनको साथ में लेकर आज 2.5 घंटे का चिंतन होगा। मैं समझता हूं कि प्रधानमंत्री का 2022 के अंदर कृषि क्षेत्र की फसल को दोगुना करने की, किसान की आय को दोगुना करने की बात जो है उसको सफल करने में आज का ये 2.5 घंटे का चिंतन कारगर साबित होगा। महात्मा गांधी और रमेश कहते थे कि भारत का आत्मा जो है पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया इज रूरल विलेज, और गांव के साथ जो जुड़ा हुआ रोजगार का जो साधन है वो कृषि है, एग्रीकल्चर है। पिछले कई सालों के अंदर हम देखे तो देश हो या दुनिया के कई देश हो, जो प्रोडक्टिव लैंड यानी कृषि उपज देने वाली जो जमीन है वह कम होती जा रही है। अर्बनाइजेशन की वजह से जो शहरों का विस्तार बढ़ रहा है वो कृषि लायक जमीन का रोक कर रहा है, कृषि लायक जमीन उसमें घटती जा रही है। ऐसे समय में बढ़ती हुई आबादी की आवश्यकता, बेसिक नीड जो मनुष्य की रहती है कि हवा पानी और खोरा, तो बढ़ती आबादी की आवश्यकता अनाज की, खोराक की हमको अगर सेटिस्फाई करनी है तो कृषि क्षेत्र में कुछ न कुछ इनोवेशन करने आवश्यक है। मैं समझता हूं आज 2.5 घंटे के अंदर इसी संदर्भ में सब वक्ता अपनी बात रखेंगे और देश को जो आवश्यक है, पूरे विश्व को आवश्यक है, ऐसा मार्ग इसमें से प्रशस्त होगा। एक वाक्य बोला जाता है कृषि क्षेत्र को जोड़कर कि खेत खातर और पानी समृद्धि को लावे तान, यानी समृद्धि ये तीन चीज होगी जो हम प्राप्त कर सकेंगे। अब ग्लोबल वार्मिंग के अंदर तैयार फसल भी ग्लोबल वार्मिंग की असर के अंदर बिगड़ जाती है। ऐसे समय में ऐसा कौन सा रास्ता अपनाया जाए, ऐसी कौन सी व्यवस्थाएं खड़ी की जाए कि हम कृषि क्षेत्र में काम कर रहे जो किसान है, जिनकी आमदनी का आधार कृषि क्षेत्र है, उनका उत्साह भी बरकरार रख सके, उनका उत्साह बढ़ा सके, उपज को खेत से लेकर ग्राहक तक सुरक्षित तरीके से कैसे पहुंचा सके, ऐसे विभिन्न मुद्दे और उसमें इनोवेशन कैसे किया जाए, राज्य सरकार और भारत सरकार ढेर सारे नए नए आयाम इस संदर्भ में लेकर आ रही है। कोऑपरेटिव एग्रीकल्चर का भी एक दिशा भारत सरकार ने खोली है, तो ढेर सारी बातें भारत सरकार कर रही है, गुजरात सरकार कर रही है, प्रधानमंत्री ने तब जाके 2022 के अंदर किसान की आय दोगुनी करने का लक्ष्य रखा है। यह लक्ष्य को भी कैसे हम सरलता से संपन्न कर सके, इस दिशा में आज संगोष्ठी के सभी वक्ता कुछ न कुछ अच्छी बातें हमारे समक्ष रखेंगे। EICGU से उसके जरिए कोई अच्छा प्लान बना के भारत सरकार को भी या भेजकर देश की जो जरूरत है वो जरूरत के मुताबिक अच्छा काम यहाँ से प्रदान करेंगे, ऐसा मुझे विश्वास है। मुझे प्रॉक्सी के तौर पर ऐसे तो वाइस चांसलर सर का सामान्य तो बोलने का रहता है, लेकिन ये बोलने की बात कही और मैंने आपके समक्ष से मेरी बात रखी है। आप सभी आज की जो जरूरत है, एक प्रकृति का संवर्धन, कृषि उत्पादन के नए तरीके, कृषि उत्पादन उत्पादन करने वाले का उत्साह, फसल के सही दाम, ये सभी चीजें और स्टोरेज, ये सभी चीजों को ध्यान में रखकर कुछ न कुछ नया इनोवेशन नए बच्चे कर सके ऐसा हमारा कोशिश करो, यही शुभ भावना, प्रधानमंत्री का स्वप्न साकार हो और EICGU से की भी मेहनत रंग लावे, ऐसी शुभकामना गुरु पूर्णिमा के अवसर पर व्यक्त करता हूँ। वंदे मातरम, भारत माता की।
धन्यवाद सर फॉर योर काइंड एड्रेस। आज के इस इनॉग्रल समिट में एग्रोवेशन समिट के अंदर ही हम लोग एक एग्रोवेशन चैलेंज भी लॉन्च करने जा रहे हैं। It is a challenge which is focused on national level agriculture related innovations and startups. There are a lot of benefits in this program, there are a lot of benefits in this challenge. But with all your permission, sir, with your permission and with the director sir, my permission and all the dignitaries present, I would like to request our team to just play a small video which will give us a small glimpse of the program. And with this video, we are going to formally launch the innovation challenge as well. So requesting my team to load the video, please. Thank you. Thanks. Thank you team for that great video. And with this, we formally launched the Agrovision Challenge. All of you who are present on this platform who are watching us live, just take note that the applications are now open at our website. All the details, all the criteria of the application are there on our website. The last date of application is 15th of August. And selected ideas, selected startups will be taken forward to the prize money of up to 5 lakh rupees, seed support of up to 50 lakh rupees. And there will be a lot of incubation related support to all the supported ideas through this program. Continuing further, may I request Arsiti, if you are back with us, to carry on with the session, please.
Thank you so much, Neeraj. Thank you all the dignitaries present here. It is said that without access to modern farming techniques, farmers' livelihood largely depends on the changing environment that they are struggling to understand. The key to empower them is the knowledge of tech part in agricultural practices. With this, I would now like to call upon Mr. Deepak Parikh, the founder of HNYB, to know more about the way forward for agrovation. Deepak, over to you.
Thanks a lot. I hope I'm audible.
Yes.
Cool. No, because sometimes technical challenges do happen, even though we are so technically savvy, but the small things do happen. So thanks a lot, Giusec, for giving this opportunity to work with you as your partner in creating a very strong and vibrant ecosystem for EdTech innovation in Gujarat in particular and India in general. Now, I have been having experience of working across 34 countries when it comes to EdTech ecosystem. Have opportunity of creating couple of world-renowned EdTech companies. And I came to understand that until unless you don't do the farming, you won't be able to understand the pain they are having. So today I'm also a farmer and doing farming in Gujarat. Now, the whole idea of agrovation, when I had initial discussion with Dheeraj, was that Gujarat is having everything possible to become not just the hub of the industrial revolution which we have in India, but also in agriculture. We are having beautiful land, good agroclimatical zone, multiple type of soils. But the only challenge is that the adoption of technology has unfortunately got stuck to a couple of decades back. And it is important that those new technologies which are happening, which are being developed in Netherlands, in Israel, in America, right? Can't we create an ecosystem that those type of technologies can also be developed with our entrepreneurs and innovations in Gujarat, in India? Why just we think about digital India? Why can't we think about also grow in India? And with that whole idea, we thought that, like, you know, let's create this beautiful ecosystem and let Gujarat become the hub, not only of India, but across the South, Southeast Asia of agri-tech innovations. And with this whole idea, I would request Dheeraj to take this thing forward. And we have been honored to be partner of this revolution. And I can assure you one thing, I have interacted with so many youngsters in Gujarat, and the innovation, the passion, the capability they are having, with a little bit of nurturing and support, we can go places. And thanks for inviting me to be part of this journey. Thank you.
Thank you.
I would just like to take a moment before we proceed. The people who are with us on this platform right now who are watching this and probably will see a recording session too. The purpose of this program is to support any innovations which are going to increase farmers' income, anything related to increasing the produce per square feet or per hectare. As Sir rightly mentioned that, you know, per more crop per drop, that's the vision that we are working with. Any innovations or startups which are in the value chain of the agriculture, which are in the agriculture value chain, all these innovations can come forward and apply for this program. We will make our best efforts to connect you to the right partners, right market linkages, right government bodies to make best of your innovations. We will see that, you know, you get enough mentoring support, all sort of soft infrastructure support, along with on the top of it with financial support in terms of grants, investments into your businesses and ideas. And that's something is the purpose of the challenge that we have designed. There is a lot which is happening in the agriculture space right now. It is just that, you know, Gujarat-based entrepreneurs or any national founders who look Gujarat as a market can come forward and participate in this program. And we will be very glad, with presence of Atal Innovation Mission, Gujarat University and Honeybee as our partners. We will try to make sure that you reach out to the right set of mentors, partners and investors in your journey. So that's the purpose of the program, and with this I call maximum number of people who are into this domain to come forward and be a part of this program. Basically, that's it from my side. You can please continue.
Thank you, Dheeraj, and I hope that listening to your health we are doing will be able to announce. I am now waiting to invite Dr. Rakesh Rawal, the Joint Coordinator, AIC GUSEC, for a vote of thanks. Over to you, sir.
Professor Rawal, your mic is on mute. If you are speaking, we cannot hear you. Yes, we can see you now, but your mic is still on mute. Professor Rawal, can you hear us? Is our voice audible to you?
I think the mic is muted.
We can see you. Yes, we can hear you. We could hear you for some time. You have to unmute yourself. It's showing unmuted. Can you speak from your side so that we can check whether you are with us? Professor Rawal,
you are telling to Harshit or to me?
I was speaking to you. Can you listen to our voice?
Yeah.
So this was the time for your thank you address.
Sorry. So on this occasion of Aggrovation Summit, I'm really thankful to all the invitees, Deepak Parikh, our Honorable Vice Provost Chancellor Sir, and the Group CEO and CEO of AIC GUSEC and the whole team of GUSEC who are involved in organizing this summit. As a part of the program, I think the next 2.5 hour is going to be a something like a brainstorming session for igniting the young budding innovators, especially in the sector of agricultural innovation. And I wish them all good luck, and I wish active participation from all the young mind and the innovators to think and come out with some innovative ideas.
Sir, are you with us?
Oh, I think he lost the connection.
No problem, Ashley. Looking at the time schedule of the ceremony and the summit forward, we have the next session scheduled at 11:30. So I would also request you to please conclude with the thanks, and we will move on to the next session, please.
Okay. So before we move forward, I would like to express my sincere appreciation to all of you who generously helped us make this event come together and be a success. I would like to start thanking by our promoters, Niti Aayog and Gujarat University. A special mention to Startup Gujarat for supporting this program. And we would like to thank the whole team of Startup Gujarat for this. In the end, we would also like to thank Honeybee Tech Incubations Private Limited for being a partner to make this happen. We couldn't have done it without you. Thank you, everyone.
Thanks, everyone. Looking forward for the interaction throughout the day.
Thank you.
Thank you.